you know, your character is Foxface. How many times have you been just screamed out at? Foxface! Has that happened yet?
A couple of times. Actually, the first time it was very embarrassing because it was pajama day at my school, so I was in pink footy pajamas, covered in cats with sheep slippers whose eyes rolled around. And my friends were all joking. They're like, what if somebody recognizes you? I was like, that's not gonna happen. And we walk across the street and these two girls go, we love you, Foxface! And like sprint in the opposite direction. And I remember standing there like, I'm sorry that you have to see me like this.
But I think that's what's so cool about your cast. You guys all seem so down to earth, so relatable. You're all friends. What was it like working with such a great group of people?
I mean, it was amazing. I mean, I hate using that word because I use it all the time. But it truly was to be able to work with such talented people every single day who, you know, I learned something from everybody. And from what I've heard about the movie, everybody plays their part extremely well. So I can't wait to see it.
And there's so much secrecy surrounding the movie, which makes me want to see it just even that much, much, much more. And the one scene that a lot of people are talking about is when you first enter the arena and you see everyone running around. What was it like shooting that scene?
I mean, it was really fun, actually, because it was the first time I was on set, and it was the first time we had all the tributes together. And so it was really cool because it was like our, you know, opening scene when we get to meet each other is the scene where we're all kind of sizing each other up on whether or not, you know, we're going to kill each other.
Yeah.
And so it was a really cool first scene to shoot. It was really fun.
Tell our viewers about Foxface. How would you describe her?
She is sly, cunning, and she's a genius. That is what she's known for. She's pure genius.
So how did you do research for this role?
Well, you know, that was actually really fun, is that there's not a lot given about her in the actual book. And so I had the opportunity to go back and kind of create an entire backstory for her, you know, who she is, why she is the way she is. And I had a lot of liberty with that, so it was really fun, and I was very lucky in that respect.
Very cool. Okay, last question. If we were having like a hypothetical games right now, and you could pick a real person or a fictional character to go in and dominate, who would it be? I've heard like SpongeBob, Harry Potter.
Oh my God.
Real people, I mean.
Well, I mean, anybody from Harry Potter, Hermione Granger, because she is so smart. She's got like the Foxface genius thing going on, except she's got a wand.
I like that.
So she would just like, she would dominate.
Yeah, and that's what I like about this movie is that it's a strong female character. I think girls need that, so.
Yeah, exactly. That's one of the reasons I love it so much. Everybody asks me like Team Peeta, Team Gale, and I always say Team Katniss because I feel like that's really the heart of the story.